Welcome in a universe community. My name is Sanchita Pandey and our topic for today is watch your breath. We already know that our breath and emotions are connected. So with every emotion, good and bad hormones are released, which have an impact on our health, our physical and mental well-being. Emotions are created by how and what we think. Now thousands and thousands of thoughts keep coming in our mind. They flow through our mind all the time. So it is very difficult to control thoughts. You can't be aware of your thoughts all the time. And if you try to control any specific negative thought, more of such thoughts will flow through your mind because you are focusing on a specific subject. So the best way is just to be aware of your emotions throughout the day. And another way is to be aware of your breath, because breath and emotions are connected. Now, when you are aware of your breath, you will know as soon as your breath changes, the speed of your breath changes, what happens is you will know some kind of upheaval is going on in your mind, because when you are angry, you will start breathing faster. When you are sad, there'll be a change in the speed of your breath. So now you are more aware and in control of your emotions. You know all the time how you are feeling. So be more aware of your breath. Even during meditation, they say, just concentrate here from where you are inhaling and exhaling. So you don't judge this, the way you are breathing, you don't judge it. And so it will be very, very easy for you to concentrate on something you do not judge. And you'll be able to go deeper in concentration and in your meditation. Now, how does it help you to be aware of your breath? As you start taking deeper breaths and slower breaths, slow and deep breaths, you will start noticing that you are able to see more, you are able to perceive more from your surroundings. And this is very interesting. It is like you are able to understand the language of animals, of plants and trees around you. You are perceiving more from everything around you and everyone around you. Your state of consciousness is raised and your intuition also becomes really, really high. This is what slow and deep breath can do for you. Another thing is, suppose somebody is very overweight. Now, if you ask this person to do skipping and to go out for running every day, it will be very difficult for this person to run because they are not used to it. So a beautiful way of losing kilos is also that you go in for regular breathing exercises. They are very simple pranayama breathing exercises. And to give an example, I was very regular with my breathing exercises and I'm still very regular, and I shed at least 10 kilograms in a month. The first 15 days, nothing happened. So it was like, okay, I'm doing it for just like that. It is a sort of meditation also. When you sit down and do your breathing exercises, it is like you are meditating. And then after 15 days, all of a sudden, I realized that I had shed at least 10 kgs. And after that, the weight is constant. You see, the power of breathing exercises is as much as you would have achieved by running and by doing gym and doing all those vigorous exercises. So it is that useful. Another thing is, you'll be always aware of your emotions. What happens is, we talk of self-affirmations. So you made 5 to 6 really nice affirmations because you know that I am affirmations are important. Self-affirmations are important. You want to keep them positive. With those 10 or 5 self-affirmations that you have made, I am rich, I am whole, I am best the way I am, you also keep making, and that is our conditioning. Sometimes using the mode of complaint or saying that somebody else is responsible for what has happened in your life, or going back to past negative experiences, these become a medium for you to think negative thoughts. And you don't even realize. So what happens is all these, because these negative thoughts are more in number, they cancel out your self-affirmations, and so manifestations are delayed. So you have to be aware. Now, awareness of breath means awareness of your thoughts. You are not controlling your thoughts, you are just aware of your emotions, and that the moment you feel not so good, you will know the thoughts are not so good. So that makes you aware of the quality of thoughts you are thinking at any time. This moment, just forgive everyone and everything that has ever happened in your life which doesn't make you feel good, because you're not here to fix things and people. You are here to manifest your desires, to enjoy, to feel good about yourself and about your life. So just forgive, because it is not your job to see that others behave well. All you have to do is make positive changes in your own personality so that you see and experience those beautiful positive changes and experience abundance in your own life. So all you have to do is not try to teach others, not try to fix people and things, but forgive them and move on. All you have to do is concentrate on how you are feeling. All you have to do is take care of your own positive affirmations and see those positive changes in your own life. So be more in gratitude, say more of thank you all the time, and always expect good things to happen in your life. Expect that something positive is here, it is just arriving in your life. So just change the way you are thinking. Always think, even during difficulties, think that it is happening because you are being offered something really good after this. So the way you think is, only positive things can happen to me, only positive things are attracted in my life, and that is what will happen. Only the positive, beautiful, abundant things and experiences will arrive in your life, will be attracted in your life. Think thoughts that make you feel good. All you have to do is concentrate and stay aware of your breath. Take deeper and slower breaths, and you will perceive more. You will take the right decisions because you have become highly intuitive. You will understand the language of the universe. And now that you know the language of the universe, you can manifest anything really fast. This is all in this video. Watch your breath, because when you watch your breath, your thoughts, your actions, your emotions are all taken care of. My message for you is, I love you and I wish lot of abundance, good health, love, well-being, safety in your life. Take care, stay safe. It is so beautiful to connect with all of you. Thank you for joining me here. Namaste.